Hello friends, happy Navratri to everyone. Let's celebrate this Navratri by celebrating women in science. Let's get into the video and see about inspiring Indian women scientist Dr. Bimla Bhutti. She did her bachelor's and master's degree in physics from University of Delhi and completed her doctoral studies from the University of Chicago. She worked as associate professor at Physical Research Laboratory, PRL, from 1971 to 1975 and as director at Plasma Physics International Center at Trieste, Italy from 1985 till 2003. And she also worked as senior professor at National Physical Laboratory in New Delhi from 1994. She decided to pursue physics as her profession due to her interest in applied mathematics. Besides her father, it was her guru, Professor Dr. S. Chandrasekhar, who molded her during her early years. Through their journey, they did their research on the topics of plasma physics and magnetohydrodynamics. She mentions self-reliance, self-confidence and courage as her keys to success in her life. For her flourish in her career, she had decided not to marry. She took this great decision to provide full justice and faith towards her work. At PRL, Bimla Bhutti had initiated experimental plasma physics program. This group grew eventually and moved out of PRL and formed Institute of Plasma Research and the Department of Atomic Research. She had published a total of 104 research papers and also had edited 4 books. She also worked at different NASA centers, namely Goddard Space Flight Center in Maryland, Ames Research Center in California and Jet Propulsion Laboratory in Pasadena. She received several awards throughout her illustrious career. She received Vikram Sarabhai Award for Planetary Science in 1977, Jawaharlal Nehru Centenary Birth Lectureship Award and Professional Achievement Citation Award for Plasma Physics in the years 1993 and 1996 respectively. She also received US Medal for her research in nonlinear waves and chaos in 2010. She continued her research works in Jet Propulsion Laboratory at NASA, USA, even after her retirement for 4 years. Hope you all enjoyed and get to know about this inspiring Indian women scientist. Thank you.